standing here in front of Marks and Spencer's at Redcar. I know very well the strength of feeling there is in the town about this, and I'm speaking just after 11,000 signatures have been gathered for a petition. I've already been back to Marks and Spencer's twice on this issue, and I'm now seeking a meeting with them in London. I know how important it is to the town. We want to try and keep it open, and I'll be working as hard as I can to do just that.